And welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Central Michigan will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Nice run up the middle. Brooks comes away with around 5 yards on the delayed handoff.
That brings up second and five.
Second down and five. Ball on the 25.
Watch number 86. Watch 86. Check 59. Right out. Right out.
And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Just throws this one away.
They looked a little sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
Mortel to punt. Booming kick. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Nice yardage on the run back. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. Tackle made around the 49-yard line. They get about 4 yards on the pass, and they'll pick up the first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take this snap and throw it quickly to get the first. Here's the halfback. Good outside run there.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five.
From the 46-yard line. Second down.
By 12. Ready. Check, check. Regular.
He's under pressure.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Throws complete, and he's got space to work. He steps out around the 42-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. And the goal line defense digging in here. Gets it. He's in space.
Oh, that was a big conversion. You could just see the other team's offense itching to get back on the field.
Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, and now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. They'll bring him down at about the 37-yard line. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Man left, man left.
They come out in a five wide set. Quick throw, picked off. And just a great interception by the cornerback.
Well, that's big time. He made a great read on the quarterback and got in there for the pick.
From their own 28-yard line, it's first down. Runs outside for a nice gain.
That's a gain of four on the play.
Let's go.
That brings up second and five.
He's tackled at about the 45.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 45. And he hits him hard at the 48.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Watch the run, watch the run. Check 59, Mike is 59.
Smith on the inside handoff, and that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
From the 44-yard line, first down. And down he goes, around the 45-yard line.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
He's tackled around the 37-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes
sense. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Fires out quickly to the tailback.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
Nice run to the outside. 6 yards there on the counter.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. The Golden Gophers lost a player earlier, and Herbie, this is a big blow to this team. Doesn't look like he's going to play any more football today. He goes out of bounds at the 21-yard line. That's 4 yards on the play.
A wide receiver ran a simple out route, and the quarterback did a good job of hitting him in stride to pick up a few yards.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Tackle right around the 10-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 10-yard line. First down. It's a fumble. One of the wide receivers picks up the fumble. They go to the left for a nice gain. So the question here is whether or not his knee hit the ground before the ball came out. So a big momentum shift could be in the making here as we take a look at the possible fumble.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. Play 13 of the current drive.
I got you, 45. Stop your
They're crowding the line. Touchdown, Golden Gophers. Back just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
He makes the PAT. An 11-play, 66-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. The score now, 7-0. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
It may be early, but don't think the coaches haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
Brought down at the 26. Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. Minnesota leads it 7-0. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Feeds it to the back. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That'll bring up third and
so it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that. That play was designed to pick up a first down, but they didn't do it.
It looks like the receiver just lost track of where he was on the field.
Jones is back awaiting the punt. Oh, he got nailed on that one. Well, we've got a player down, and let's hope that's nothing serious. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Minnesota is up a score. He's taken down around the 31-yard line.
The defense just met the blockers head-on and drove them back straight into the runner.
From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. Well, Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right. It looks like he's going to get back in the action here. He'll get the call again. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
That'll make it 35.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Gentry, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
Willis will be the return man. Oh, excellent punt. He's taken down at the 18-yard line.
Brett, everywhere we go when we travel all over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol. Hurry up, tempo offense, and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
And he's taken down at about the 27-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. After a decent pickup. So the option play works as designed, and the offense picks up a first down.
Good read by the quarterback. He made a quick pitch off to the running back, and they came away with a pretty good gain.
Quick pass. Tackle made the 48-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and 14.
From their own 44-yard line. Second down.
By 12. Keep it up.
Ready.
quick. He's got another one. And he is drilled at the 46-yard line. Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback. That's a great tackle at the 39. It's first and 10. Ball on the 39. Caught, and he's hit immediately. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Third down again. Quick toss. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
This guy's got the combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Throws complete and he stopped immediately. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Big play, and it's first and goal.
Well, that's the fifth first down for this offense on this drive. The defense, you can look at it. Hands are on their knees, hands are on their hips. They're looking tired. This offense right now has this defense exactly where they want it.
They try running left. They bring them down in the backfield. Central Michigan's going to have to use their second time out of the half. This is the 13th play of this drive. Side after a nice pickup.
Gain of 5 yards. That makes it third and goal.
From the 1 yard line. Third down. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, Central Michigan.
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
Will be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 14-play, 82-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. There's a strike complete, and he's level at the 29. The Golden Gophers will use their first time out of the half. From their own 29-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down around the 30-yard line.
That'll make it 35.
He's going to try and scramble. They bring the quarterback down. Central Michigan will take their final timeout. Cortell is waiting for the snap. He really got a hold of that one. Willis fields it at the 24. He's got the corner. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
Last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
He chucks it downfield. Oh, what an interception.
Murray missed the interception.
He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. Throws and it's incomplete.
Throws incomplete. Gentry was the intended receiver on the play.
Right.
That makes it second and 10.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Yeah. Crosses out for the tailback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds around the 39-yard line.
That brings up third and 10.
It's third down and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Across the middle. Golden Gophers are going to call their second timeout. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he splits the uprights. Well, we're headed to halftime now, and we're seeing two defenses that don't want to give an inch. Minnesota's got a three-point lead. Very close game now as we start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Nice run there. We've got a second and 5. Ball on their own 29. They come out in a 5-wide set. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing. They didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Number 23, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 1.
Jones is back deep to return the punt. Jones fields it at the 26. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Go down. Check 59, Mike.
Minnesota has a three-point lead. Has some daylight. Makes it to the 47.
Call it a gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Down he goes at about the 45.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 9.
The Golden Gophers had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return.
Watch number 86.
Smith again. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. From the 45-yard line, third down. Zips it to the back. Tackle at about the 35.
Number 59 on the tackle at the 35-yard line. First down.
Little handoff. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Into the open field. And he's tackled around the 10-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Minnesota is up a field goal. He fights forward to about the 10.
That brings up second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 10-yard line. Edwards gets it on the inside. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 6-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Makes it third and goal.
Just throws this one away. Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Kicks up, and it's good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Golden Gophers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes it to the 41.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. And he throws it away. He caught it. Tackle made at the 43.
Lynn makes the tackle at the 42-yard line. That'll bring up fourth and 9.
Jones will be the return man. He's tackled at the 20-yard line. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. Minnesota up 6.
Run, run.
And he's taken down around the 21-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
Man left, man left.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 21.
Mike is 59. Mike
Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 30.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. Third down.
Try the right side. Runs right for a nice gain.
Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. Caught with room to work. He's tackled at the 41.
Frazier makes the tackle at the 41-yard line. That brings up second and 5.
Motion.
Give to the tailback. He's taken down around the 40-yard line. Third down and 6 yards to go. Ball on their own 40. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Brought down around the 47-yard line.
Yield makes the tackle at the 47-yard line. First down.
So with one quarter remaining, Minnesota leads it 13-7. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. Minnesota is up by 6. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line.
Call it a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Now he pitches it. Knocked out of bounds at the 32.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Makes it to the 21.
Called a gain of 11 yards.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 21. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he hits him hard at the 15.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Hit before he could go anywhere. So they complete that for about 7 yards, and they'll pick up a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. He makes it out to maybe the 7 yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and goal.
We've got second and goal. 7 yards for the touchdown. Minnesota with a 6-point lead. Bring him down right around the 8-yard line.
That makes it 34.
Here's play number 14 of this drive. Looks to the end zone and is caught. Touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
So the offense is going to go for 2.
Pick me up. Here we go. Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Go. Down. Status is 59.
And
get the two. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Out of bounds, around the 28-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down and seven coming up here. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Ready. Check, check. Regular.
Throws and it's incomplete.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signals straight.
Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes, around the 46-yard line.
This is just an incredible pass and catch for the huge gain. These guys will not go away lightly.
First and 10, ball on the 46. He's out of bounds at the 42.
Makes it second and six.
Man left. Three down. Mike 12.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Well, a man down, and the trainers on their way out to have a look.
That'll bring up third and two.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
Two times. Down. Close the fight.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. One's going deep to the end zone. Missed him.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on it. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
It's the ninth play of the drive. He goes out of bounds at the 32-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That'll bring up third and eight.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. Quick pass, intercepted.
Rodgers with the interception.
This safety always seems to be in the right place at the right time. It's no surprise that he comes up with the interception here.
He's brought down in the open field.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Central Michigan will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. It's second and nine. Ball on the 22-yard line. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. Central Michigan's called their final timeout. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Tackle at the 23.
A gain of 2 yards. That makes it fourth and eight.
Willis is back to receive. And this one is a beauty. Willis takes it at the 32. They'll bring him down at the 34-yard line. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out.
I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
He gets rid of this one. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Three down. Check by 12.
Ready! Line 80! Wide!
Steps out of bounds. Around the 38-yard line.
Third down.
So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find out for sure if he at least had 1 foot in and possession of the ball before he went out of bounds.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after the review, they reversed the call on the field. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 47-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 47. With a quick throw. He's looking for 6, and he's got it. Touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now, and with that score, this game's a one-possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Down at the 40-yard line. So not a lot of time left, and they've got an opportunity right now, if they score, to put the nail in the coffin in this game. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 43. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. And the ball game's over. The Golden Gophers get the victory. 19-14. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.